All right, so in the first presentation of this lab, we learned about population growth, we learned about consumption, we learned about non-renewable natural resources, and we learned about renewable natural resources. In this presentation, we're going to talk a little about using those resources, and in this presentation you're going to go to an external link to perform a quiz that measures your ecological footprint. So let's take a look.